sabu gini tiyan apa tu? Apa bau tiyan tu wedana apa ketiyan apa tu? Prastawadi, kruram, lecce, pap, antawadi itu terungkan, jadi itu beri yang begini apa mai? Apa kena jatuh ini? Habai, kita akan tuan, mereka Sri Lanka, apa Sri Lanka, kalau dah kat wedana, wedana tu, ekor single ek merah tu jiwa tu nak ang apa itu dengi na? Ini ke, sama kerjima, kita amat mohoning, mana win terunggi gani ma, mana itu na kita amat berdebat kira. Mana itu ada single yang katakan na, vulnerable months, especially the months came from Burma and Cambodia. We welcome you all for this protest march, which hurt all the Buddhists in Sri Lanka. It's our brother Buddhist. Temple's monks has been destroyed by extremist Muslims in Bangladesh. So we heard more than 20 temples, hundreds of houses and shop houses, and lot of monks, elderly monks has been hurt, and some novice monks has been killed recently in extreme Muslim extremists. To protest that. This is a very peaceful march, so we are not going to do any harm or anything bad. So please remember, I repeat again, this is a very peaceful march. We are not going to do anything bad, or we are not going to hurt anybody, but to show our kindness, compassion, and our sympathy towards our innocent Buddhists in Bangladesh. So we are going to march from here, 4 months, 4 by 4, very peacefully from here towards Bangladesh embassy. Peace, very peacefully. Don't say anything against anybody on the roadside until we complete this. So thank you very much for coming here, and we are with you not only today, even future. If anything happens to Buddhist monks and the devotees, all those Buddhist countries, we are behind them. We know very well. Recently, one American people made a film, and somebody made a cartoon and put into the internet. We saw a lot of Muslims all over the world. They protest against those films and cartoons. I think they felt very bad. So same way, they must understand, all the Buddhists also, we hurt very much. Don't do that to the Buddhist temples, Buddhist monks, and the innocent Buddhists. We like to keep our Buddhist ruins, ancient ruins, for future generation to see. Don't destroy. We don't allow in Sri Lanka to happen in this. So I hope this strongly take by, if there are any extremists in Sri Lanka, please remember this. Don't do anything bad or anything to hurt our Sri Lanka.